Guys, last week you performed for the nation. Based on those performances, Australia has voted two of you into the grand final. The first person through with a chance to become this year's Australian Idol is... Stan Walker. Congratulations, mate. You're going to be singing at the Opera House, Stan. You doing all right, Stan?
Oh. Wow, that's so wicked, man. Praise God, eh? Like...
Oh, jeez. Yeah! Yeah!
That leaves Hayley and James. Guys, one of you will sing again tonight. Sing again for the chance to win the whole competition. The other one of you is going home. It's been months of hard work, slogging it out here week after week, in front of the crowd, in front of the country, for the chance to become Australia's next idol. But I'm afraid one of you has to leave. However, the second person in the running to become the Australian Idol for 2009, joining Stan Walker, is... Hayley Warner. James.